After the war, Crab stayed secluded in a deep depression that seemed endless.